Hello everyone, I am Dr. Queen Aditya, Senior Consultant Gynecologist at Papilio Clinic, Kolkata. Endometriosis is usually characterized by pain, severe pain which sometimes becomes unbearable. It can be by aggravated by any kind of movement from one posture to another. It can be severe during periods, which is called very bad dysmenorrhea. It can cause pain in any site during urination, during passing stools, if they are located, if the deposits are located in those areas. This is the first thing. It can cause severe bleeding, heavy bleeding or menorrhagia. It can cause infertility. That is the primary concern in most of us. The whatever brings the patient to us is either a severe pain or else infertility.